Well, as you can see, we're at the Waltham Windmill today on this special steaming day. Lots of people here today, lots of things going on, and this was filmed a few years ago now, so it gives you a chance to have a look back, and maybe, having seen this, you may well like to visit the place, which is Waltham in Grimsby, and there's a lot of activity going on, so I should sit back and enjoy what is going on, the sounds and smells of steam and some traction engines as well. I think that one was the electric, not a diesel. Back on the steam now. There's some traction engines arriving, so they'll be getting steamed up shortly. He's waiting for the signal to let him go through the gates. It's all very good here, they've got everything. There's your steam traction engine again. Yeah, they're only small engines, but they can pull a load, can't they? Here they are, getting another one ready to go on the lines. This is where they get them steamed up, ready to go. Very interesting to see them do all this. Well, we're nearly ready. He's getting it steamed up, ready for the off. Yes, there's the lorries I mentioned, all lining up for inspection. You can't hear it, but I think there's a train coming. Yes, it's a nice day. I know there's a lot of clouds in the sky, but that's a nice shot of the windmill. Anyway, there's plenty more to see yet. There comes another engine over the bridge. And this one looks like a San Francisco tram car. I bought one of them to bring home. Not as big as that, but I brought it home from San Francisco, and it plays I Left My Heart in San Francisco. I think I did as well. Steam engine's getting ready. Here's one, look, on the move. At last. Big boys' toys, eh? Put the old water in the tank. Interesting to watch them get these things ready. Thank you. Well, he got the other one going now. Well, that's two of them working. There's another one here. Will it be working? I don't know. And there's some more engines there steaming up. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this little film from the past, and let's hope it won't be too long before they're allowed to open again and get more people there and have some more days like this. Bye for now.